Yes, viewers, you are welcome to Younger Life Channel. Today we are going to visit the new construction site of Anambra State Government House. Yes, this is the new government house that is still under construction in Anambra State. That is where we are going today. And I wish to let you know that this site has been abandoned for years. When I mean years, I mean years. It has been abandoned for years. So, but the government of Professor Charles Soludo thought it wise to, you know, bring up the project and finish it. Yes, that's a wonderful development, and work has been going on there for some months. Cannot be so sure the exact month this work commenced, but I know that for some months now, work has been going on. So, but the work is said to consume, is budgeted to consume around 6.088 million naira. Yes, that is the budget for the work and some other things that are involved inside that project. But however, I'm going to take us there to give you the present updates as regards to that construction. Earlier on in this channel, we have given you our first updates on that project. That's our first, you know, presentation on that object, that project. And this one is going to be the second presentation, that's a second update as regards that project. Yes, so without wasting time, let's go and see how far work is going on there. And I promise you that we are going to give you, you know, we are going to try our best to give you some detailed view of the project. And we are going to give you some views that you have not, you know, received before. That is our promise. So let's go there and see what is going on exactly. Thank you. I still remain Chinedu, your presenter. So viewers, you can have a view of the new government house. That road that dropped down from Aroma, about 6-lane road. So by the left, somewhere there, you have the Alex Ekweme Square. After the Alex Ekweme Square, you move down a bit. That is where you locate the new government house that is under construction. So, but we are standing from far to have a view before we get closer to the site. So, but then the Anambra State government revisited its abandoned government house project in Awka. That was, you know, that was started years after it was initiated. The governor of the Anambra State government, as in Governor Charles Soludo, he said that the project
budget will go up 6.088 billion. That's 6.88 million naira. Governor Charles Soludo, in his statement, noted that his government will complete the project within 18 months. Also to be constructed is one gate houses, police post, perimeter fence measuring about 2.22 linear kilometers, and other internal works such as driveways, parking areas, walkways, drainages, water supply, and green areas, etc. Then all of this will be completed at the cost of 1.317 billion naira and will be delivered within 9 months.
So we are closer to the front entrance of the new construction site of the government house. That is where we are now. Okay, you can see the inscription on the gate: construction of the Anambra State Governor's House, Governor's Lodge, and other buildings. That is what is written. So from here now, we are going to move around to have a view of the side of the government house, the side and the back view. That's where we are going to move. We have not done that before, but now we want to move to the side and to the back of this
government house. Let's have a view of that area. So we are at the side of the government house premises. That's the perimeter fence. You can see this is the side. So shortly we are going to be at the back. No thanks to this indiscriminate dumping of refuse. Though the area is still under construction, but that does not justify messing up the area. The Minister of Environment, though I know that they have started doing something, but a lot of work is still waiting for them. They need to mobilize a lot and do something about this indiscriminate dumping of refuse everywhere. Even to the extent that close to the construction site of the government house, well, let's assume that it's still under construction, but on no grounds in a city that one is supposed to see refuse like this being dumped. It's quite unimaginable, but you can see it happening, as you can see now. So this is the back of the government house. That is where we are now. We are going to move down a bit and see how the other side looks like. So side of the premises of the government house, you can see the perimeter fence is almost completed. All these items here are kind of recycling items. That's where they dump it. So now this is inside the premises of the government house. You can have a look by yourself, just look around and you know, and let's hear your comments. Thank you.
surveyors, you can see how work is going on there and the level of work done so far. Yes, but that is the much you can take for now. Let's hear your comments through the comment section, and don't forget to share this video, like it, and subscribe to this channel if you have not subscribed. Please do that, and we thank you as you do so. So, but until we come your way next time, just bye for now.